Well, I'll give this little cookie an hour before we're doing the no pants dance. Time to musk up.
Wow. Never ceases to amaze me. What cologne are you gonna go with? London Gentleman or... Wait. No. Hold on. Blackbeard's Delight.
No. She gets a special cologne. It's called Sex Panther. By Odeon. It's illegal in 9 countries. Yep, it's made with bits of real panther, so you know it's good.
It's quite pungent.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, it's a formidable scent. It stings the nostrils. In a good way.
Yeah.
Brian, I'm gonna be honest with you. That smells like pure gasoline.
They've done studies, you know. 60% of the time, it works every time.
That doesn't make sense.
Well, let's go see if we can make this little kitty purr.
Hey, sweet cheeks. Got an invite I'd like to extend your way.
My God. What is that smell? Oh.
That's the smell of desire, m'lady.
God, no, it smells like a used diaper filled with Indian food. Oh, excuse me.
You know, desire smells like that to some people.
What is that? It smells like a turd covered in burnt hair.
Smells like Bigfoot's dick.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, what's that smell?
This is worse than the time the raccoon got in the copier.
Yeah.